go to Start Menu and type RUN or right-click on your Start Menu and type. Type %10% and it will show other cache file. Select all and delete all those can be deleted, else leave them as it was.